Get rid of some of it right here.
How'd you bounce that thing off there?
I have no idea.
Pretty flat like that.
Because you ain't riding like Dallas, so.
I can't go that fast.
What?
I can't go that fast. I've been in fifth wide open the whole time.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I thought it was pulley swap.
It is.
I've been fourth idle.
Get that thing?
No, I don't.
Is anybody needing gas? I can just empty it out.
I probably need that. May as well.
Mine drinks it more than North does, buddy.
I don't care. I'm
calling
you
tits.
Out.
Calm your tits, buddy.
I don't care who gets it. Just get it out of his hand.
I'll run out before he does.
Split it.
Thanks.
Well, fine, you know. I'm efficient anyway.
I know, I'm not.
I hadn't hardly burned any.
93.
Oh, yeah. I don't run non-ethanol in this just because I usually never get that.
I know it wasn't red.
Yeah.
Because I didn't have any test time on it at all. Like none.
Yeah.
We had plenty there at the house, but hell, the linkage between the throttle, the flap in the carburetor, and the governor came loose.
Oh.
And it was revving way the hell up. Because, you know, when that rod's not on it, the governor goes all the way wide open.
Yeah.
So that's what was causing that. I think it overheated from that. What did you do?
I just said.
Why? In my helmet?
No.
I have the helmet. In my helmet?
Rough right there. It's
Here, you want some more?
You want some more? Hell, I can get you some beer.
That's what you might like a half tank.
Half tank?
Yeah.
Well, shit, that'll last you another 2 days.
Yeah, I'll
have to. I got a spare snack.
What? See your snack?
I mean, I could be. No, I just have to think I got a spare snack.
I got my own bucket down yonder.
I did what?
My dinner bucket. What the hell?
It's a color with food in it. Well, why did you bring it up here?
It's just fucking Jumanga. It comes open very easy.
Jumanga.
You mean ginormous?
It would probably fit on.
That's probably that same reason. He's been up down through here 5 or 6 times.
Dude, if I had my damn cows off up here, it'd be freaking fun as hell.
Your 2-wheel drive?
Yeah.
Like the one you blew up?
No, Kawasaki, not the Suzuki.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh, he's bumping. Oh, he's got one in the GTA.
Go up.